Hi, this is RCT Peramanugama from the Columbus Stock Exchange, bringing you the market roundup on Mira Stock Watch. The benchmark coal share price index lost 3.98 points to close at 7,284.76, while the S&P Sri Lanka 20 index lost 13.32 points to close at 4,053.82. The turnover was 763.3 million rupees, with 38 million shares changing hands in 8,138 trades. The market capitalization at the end of the day was 3,094.6 billion rupees. Top 5 gainers of the day were Asian Alliance, EB Currency, Lanka Aluminium, Printcare PLC and Satosa Motors. While the top 5 losers were Hotels Corporation, SMB Leasing, PC Pharma, Serendip Hotels Nanvoting and Agalavatta Plantations. Foreign purchases 150.82 million rupees and foreign sales were 73.35 million rupees. There was a one crossing for today. Crossing turnover was 55.96 million rupees. That's it for today. See you tomorrow, same time on Mira Stock Watch. Thank you.